This song was written in 1957 when I was 17. It is a setting of Frank Williamson's song, The Magpie's Song.
The noon beside the ocean and the springtide land would set, cast ashore the loosened silver from the waves of violet, as the sea god sang a love song and the she carol wafted down the piney colonnade, trolling, trolling, trolling in a nuptial melody as it floated from the morning pine to charm the singing sea. And the dark hour in the city, when my love had silent flown, nesting in some far-off valley, to the seraphs only known, when the violet had no odor and the rose no purple bloom, and the gray-winged vulture's sorrow came rustling through the gloom, crooning, crooning, crooning on the swaying garden bough. Oh, the song of hope you uttered then, my heart is trilling now. Voice of happy shepherd chanting by a stream in Arcady, seems thy song this blue-eyed morning over lilacs born to me. In his arms again joy takes me, hope with dimpling cheek appears, and my life seems one long lovely veil where grows